What got me through this last 14 months, first of all, was my faith. Secondly, was my family.
I have an amazing family and support system, and my friends rallied around me and wouldn't let me get too down.
I got through, and I always had a positive attitude. Why not have a positive attitude?
This was it really is a gift. I mean, I know cancer doesn't sound like a gift, but it really was a gift.